upset and angry most of the time to now upset and angry only some of the time. Keep it real. But most importantly, as a man who has three sons of my own with no daughters, she's became like a daughter to me. I'm proud of you, Raven. You're my hero. You know, we've talked about many things, but today I want to award you with something from my friend Todd and I, the first ever scholarship. This is for $1,000 for you. The William and Mildred Levine Foundation Scholarship. Congratulations to Raven Jess, receiving this scholarship for exemplary citizenship and outstanding academic achievement. Congratulations. Let's look at Carol first.